This is, while I'm in this recording mode, this is another thing that you look, that you see happen, this little A pattern. It's a little double bottom right here at the end of a down thrust. It does a one up and down, and then right here, here's this POCS2 where you get this little bullish doji. So you got big surge down, volume spikes, momentum decreasing, momentum increasing. And there you catch another nice trade back up into the HB. Attracted right back to it with a nice little rally. Bang, 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 and up it goes, and up the net profit goes. The number of trades is getting towards 50 where I would stop, and it's 2.3, the accuracy is 90%. Now you got this big honking surge, and then I pull this some fibs and use confluence to look for areas of support on retrace, or areas of confluence of a continuation, continuing up to here. But I wouldn't at this point get in. I wouldn't go short or nothing. I need to have some red bars or some pullback before initiating another long right in here. Per timing, per confluence, and probabilities, and all that good stuff.